Let him turn it in your favor. Watch him work it for your good. 'Cause he's not done with what he started. He's not done until it's good. So let him turn it in your favor. Watch him work it for your good. He's not done with what he started. He's not done until it's good. Hello, peace. Hello, joy. Hello, love. Hello, strength. Hello, hope. It's a new horizon. Hello, peace. Hello, joy. Hello, love. Hello, strength. Hello, hope. It's a new horizon.
If you're ready for a break, open up and just receive. Yeah. What he's pouring out is nothing you've ever seen.
You've ever seen.
Hello, peace. Hello, joy. Hello, love. Hello,
hello,
strength. Hey.
Hello, hope. It's a new.
See the sun coming up.
My story, you are,
you are.
Heartbreak's not my home, you are,
you are.
Death is not the end, you are,
you are.
Fear is not my future, you are,
you are,
you are,
you are.
Sickness is not my story. You are.
Hello, peace.
Hello, joy. Hello, love.
biggest fear is that the resurrection was not complete. The biggest lie is that this life is all that there is. And so we live in a fear of not knowing that God's work is complete in us. And the problem with not having confidence in the resurrection is that we don't know when the end, if we will live again. But I want you to know that the pain you face is temporary. The cancer you face is temporary. The disease you face is just temporary. Because every believer that's washed in the blood of the Lamb will live to live again. How many of you know that this is not the end for the child of God? This is only just the appetizer for the main meal. But when we see Him, we shall be like Him. When He cracks the sky, every knee, every tongue, to see the Lamb of God, and we will be just
it's a new horizon, let the light in.
Forget the
light on.